I am. It's been cold, wet in Melbourne, but have a look at this in Queensland.
Absolutely beautiful. It's 30 degrees today on the Sunshine Coast. We're in the hinterland just outside of Kenilworth, and we're here with the Aussie Swag Ultra D hard floor camper trailer.
Let's go have some fun.
Sure.
I'm here with James Fernandes from Aussie Swag. How are you, James?
Good, thank you.
That's the shot, mate. Mate, we start off with the Mickey Thompson tyres, and of course the wheel pattern, tread pattern can be changed to suit the towing vehicle, but so can the stub axle.
Yes, definitely. The axle is not welded in, which most trailers technically are. We have designed the suspension to have a bolt-in and bolt-out axle. If you bend an axle, when you're travelling, it doesn't happen every day, but hitting something impacts it.
But it does happen.
Of course it does. So you ring Aussie Swag if you aren't carrying an axle. Mm-hmm. You might have to travel a number of hours. We can get one to you.
Yep. Tell us about your shock absorbers and springs.
It's a Petters 9529. Mm-hmm. That's a Petters coil. It is custom made for us. We wanted to keep a certain height without sacrificing strength.
Yep.
We couldn't get it in a regular coil, so they went up 1 millimetre in the thickness of the steel to get the same height that we're after. So off-the-shelf shock absorbers and a custom-made spring.
Beautiful. Have a look at the drawbar on this unit. It's angle-iron, and we're talking probably 120 by about 60 mil. This is a really strong unit. This is really made for some tough day outdoors work, off-road work. The whole frame all the way through is galvanised, and that's including the trailing swing arm suspension as well. Coming back past the stone garden, that's a good strong one. I can jump on that one, there's no problem. Twin 4 kilo gas bottles. We've also got jerry can holders, diesel filler for the Webasto hot water service, which is mounted in a fully insulated bin. The worst part about a lot of hot water services, if they're not insulated around, it's like having a cup of coffee in the breeze, it goes cold. So insulate the box, it's going to keep the hot water in, it's going to use less battery power in the long run.
So we're here in the kitchen, James. Can you tell me about its why it's so good?
Yeah, sure. Sure can. Is our kitchen of the swing round variety was developed in 1996. We felt that it was needed to swing around to stop a kitchen stuck out being vulnerable to foul weather. Mm-hmm. And also, we've built on this system a kitchen that just works. Yeah. The integrated cutting board, veggie straighten the pot, so you don't have to carry one. It's there built in. Everything slides, or we like to call it glides.
And this is a massive pantry drawer too. It goes the full width of the trailer there.
It does. Yep. It's also LED lit of lights on and off the pantry.
Cool.
And there. They've got four burners on top with featuring a grill underneath.
Fantastic. And now you tell me you can make a pizza under
sure
there, James.
Sure can, yes. Yeah. Yes.
James actually used to be a chef before he was a camper trailer builder. So he's promised us pizzas sometime soon.
Yes, that will come.
I'm going to hold you to that.
Okay, great.
Good.
Mix of taps there. Mm-hmm. You can probably catch the steam on that.
Yeah, that's up. It's 70 degrees, that heats
70
too,
degrees,
it?
Yes. Would you like to see how the kitchen packs away?
Please, yeah, show me. There's no doubt about it, there's everything you need and more in this kitchen. It's really functional, really well put together, and just excellent quality craftsmanship. All right, well, here we are at the business centre. We're nice and high off the ground on the hard floor here. Plenty of storage underneath the, is it double or queen, this one?
It's in between.
Yep,
it's a hybrid.
Okay.
It doesn't have to be lifted up to engage storage.
Okay.
The storage slides out to you.
Yeah, great.
Comes out a fair way.
So, heaps of room for all my clothes.
Yeah, sure. Bed does also lift up on gas struts.
Okay.
And has access to then the 700-watt sine wave inverter. There's a 60-amp battery charger. a heater on the right hand side.
And that's your Webasto diesel heater?
Correct. And a water level gauge with 130 litres of water underneath, a battery management system showing volts and amps.
Great. Now, speaking of batteries, let's have a look in here.
A massive bank of 315 amp-hours.
Absolutely.
DC to DC alternator charge, as well as a solar regulator built into one.
Well, the sun's going down, moon's out, and we're here with our beautiful Aussie Swag. I reckon it's a rip. What do you reckon?
It's a lovely camper. Yeah. Extremely well made. All the luxuries.
I've got to say, for me, premium manufacturing quality with all the gear. Now, this is a trail that you can be really quite serious about, some extended touring in the
outback. Absolutely, for 20 years more.
Absolutely. Look, you've got big power, you've got hot water services, you've got good solar, you've got... But it's premium quality product. But you know the most important part?
What's that there?
I find a lot of camper trailers a bit tedious to put together. Mm. You can stop and have this thing set up in absolutely no time flat because it's just a simple pullover for the hardcore camper.
Yep.
Pull out the awning. That's all you really need.
Yep. Awnings remain attached on both sides.
Yep. Cook on the side of the road. How good was that kitchen?
Absolutely. Fantastic. It's the Aussie Swag Ultra D Hard Floor Camper Trailer. It's a premium quality camper trailer, and you can read all about it in the current issue of Camper Trailer Australia in stores now.